Is spell check just an Australian
Wait,
thing?
How did I do on the quiz? How did I do? How did I do?
Hail. 88.
An 88! An 88! Oh my god, it's an 88! An 88!
Grading papers? Lesson plans? You're really deep into this thing, aren't you? Look, I see what you're doing. You're operating and from the inside. Look, when you unveil your final plan, I know Mr. Chase is not going to know what hit him.
Okay, Harvey, first of all, you don't even go here. Secondly, I think you misunderstood somewhere along the way, because I'm simply filling in for Mr. Chase until he gets back.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, come on. Well, this is... Okay, look. Everyone thinks they can get away with what they want when the substitute teacher's here, yeah? But this is not going to go that way. How dare you disrespect the good name of Duke... of Chase University?
I see what you did there. A little bit of a Freudian slip, huh?
Oh, listen to me, you little dweeb. Here's how it's going to go down. I'm going to go get a match made between Hubby and the MVP Duke Hudson. And tonight, my friend, you are going to get a little bit of a... Andre Chase University!
Yeah!
Says there is Javier Bernal, and Javi's suggesting that Duke is playing the long game.
Yeah.
Do you agree?
Duke Hudson's smart eye, and I think he is. He'll be thinking about the end game, Vic. He'll be thinking about the takeover of Chase University. Yes.
You're buying into all this.
I mean, come on. I know this man. I know this young man, Duke Hudson. He's smart. He's smarter than that. We'll talk about that in a minute. We'll talk about that.
I don't even know if I want to at this point.
And his opponent, accompanied by Thea Hay, representing Chase University, Duke Hudson.
There is the MVP of Chase University. And 2 weeks from Sunday, it's NXT Battleground in Lowell, Massachusetts. Tickets are available now, and the only place you can get your tickets is at SongaCenter.com. What a Memorial Day weekend it will be for the WWE and for NXT. But I want to refocus on this matchup. You know what? But maybe you need to go help Duke Hudson. Maybe you need to help Duke Hudson with the grading. You should volunteer at Chase U.
Duke Hudson take over at Chase U. Trust me, I would be an advisor. I would definitely try to teach these young kids how to go out and dominate, take over this business.
I heard at Chase U they serve up a great chicken parm in the cafeteria.
I might be getting there a little bit.
Duke Hudson trying to use his size advantage in this matchup. Look, to Duke's credit, though, he's trying to step up. Trying to step up for Mr. Chase.
If I was to say, let me tell you something. He's much more worthy than MVP. He should have been granted presidency of Chase U or something like that. This guy is the reason Chase U is still in existence today.
Well, Bernal taking advantage, and right now, big body from the boots to Duke Hudson.
How about this guy? I don't know about this big body. This is the kind of guy that get caught up in one of those Bunsy schemes or Kim Mitchell Wick schemes. He's one of those kind of guys that will find himself on a cereal box or a milk carton or something like that. But that's
you just agreed with Javier Bernal.
I do.
Duke Hudson operating from the inside out to take down Chase U.
This guy will lie to you, Vic. You know what they say about liars. People that lie about small things are to be disbelieved with big things. That's what this kid, Bernal, is all of. You can't trust him.
You should be a lawyer because you just talked this all into a circle over the last 2 minutes as Duke Hudson is in control of Javier Bernal. And it's also nice to see Thea Hale on the outside using those breathing exercises that Tyler Bate taught her, but Bernal going low, trying to chop down Hudson.
Oh, wow. So take advantage of the kid. Window just open. You better sneak in there.
Look at the leg, and Hudson, no momentum, able to carry him out at one. But for Javier Bernal, you said that window has opened. Do you think that he should have backtracked from the comments he made before he found himself in this sort of match?
Let me tell you something. Bernal's trying to come up here, man. You got to put yourself in position to come up. And what a better way to do it than to go out there and beat the MVP, the guy that I should think should be president of that university. Yeah, I think it's a great idea.
Oh, he's always talking himself into a mess. As there you see a young member of the Chase U student section rallying on Duke Hudson. Just see a hail on the outside.
Just think about it. If Duke Hudson take over this university and turn it around, will it make it something special?
Well, this really is something special.
You know what I'm talking about, Vince. I'm talking about something special. I'm not talking about the way it's been looked at over the past few months. I'm not talking about that.
Well, Andre Chase has made it special. Chase, of course, has returned to campus following a beating by Braun Breaker 1.
Oh, wow.
That trick Williams is hoping to avoid later tonight in the main event. But look at Duke Hudson.
Oh, he's just getting mad.
Oh, he is.
Let me tell you something. I know a little bit about this kid, Duke Hudson. When he first came to the States, first place he stopped was Reality Arrestment. He knows about going out there and grinding. He knows about being a leader. He's not a follower, Vic.
What a clubbing blow from Hudson. Followed by another right. Hudson rolling. Big sidewalk slam.
One of those students, somebody to be proud of.
Proud of Andre Chase.
To be proud of this man right here going out here representing.
I think after that senton, Bernal might be wishing he took a few steps back after those comments.
That's a leader you can be proud of right there, Vic. A leader you can be proud of in Duke Hudson. He's rolling right now, Vic.
Hudson, German suplex. Hudson doesn't want to be president. Hudson's happy being the MVP.
What are you talking about? Nobody's happy with that. You would be happy with that, but not Duke.
And Hudson looking to put the final grade on Javier Bernal.
Oh, yeah.
And somewhere right now, Andre Chase is smiling.
What? You think?
Here is your winner, Duke Hudson.
What a victory for the MVP, Duke Hudson. So nice. Look, let's see it twice. Look at this picture. Perfect placement.
Yes.
And you got to think the students were looking on. You mentioned learning. Yeah, of course they're learning from Duke Hudson.
Proud.
But everything Duke Hudson knows, everything Duke Hudson knows, he learned from Andre Chase.
Keep it up, man.